So we're giving everything up for a car?
It's not just a car. It is John Wick's car.
Oh. Sir, why don't we just give it back?
He killed my nephew. My brother. He doesn't know my man. Over his car. And a puppy. You think it will stop now?
Sir, he's one man. Why don't we just eliminate him?
John Wick is a man of focus.
I've heard the story,
with a
sir.
Fucking pencil? Who the fuck can do that? I can assure you that the stories you hear about this man, if nothing else, has been watered.